How to fix the row overflow error in Flutter. Inside a row, we have 6 colored containers, whereas a row overflow occurs when the children widgets don't fit into the available width of the row. To fix it, wrap the row into a single child scroll view. With this, the widgets are horizontally scrollable. Alternatively, replace the row widget by a wrap widget to wrap the widgets instead to the next lines. Also, you could add evenly spacing between the widgets.